Let's say I want a representation of the following logic diagram, but I don't want to repeat it every single time. So in order to do that, I'm going to create a block that will represent this circuit that can be used in another logic diagram. In order to do that, go to File, Create Update, Create Symbol Files for Current File. Save it as... And now it has been saved, and I'll go to another file. And there it appears under the project folder in the symbol.